The 8th Ijakadi Festival is a cultural fiesta for cultural enthusiasts, indigents and well-wishers of our community. The Olova Stadium, venue for this year's grand finale of the week-long activities commemorating Ijakadi Festival, was full of sights and sounds depicting the ingenuity of traditional and modern artworks and parade of textiles and attires associated with the community. The festival is anchored on the need for equity, justice and fair play, symbolized by sharing a piece of yam by two brothers.
Yes.
For the Olofa of Ofa, Oba Mufta Ogbadamosi, Esuwoye II, the presence of Governor Abdulrazak is an indication of growing relevance of Ijakadi Festival. The community, in appreciation of the governor's interest in the heritage of Ofa, conferred on him the chieftaincy title of Soludero of Ofa. The president of Ofa Descendants Union, Dr. Oladipo, and other members of the community described the festival as a cultural rebirth for the people, an untapped economic resource with a great potential for placing Kwara State on the cultural tourism map of Nigeria.
And the first by the current ODU administration, which I lead, has been further spiced with some colorful events and repackaged to meet the yearnings of our people and visitors alike.
The symbol of equity was demonstrated by the slicing of the yam to equal halves. In those days, it happened in the 47 years ago.
You can see that we are bringing back the cultural revival. We are reviving it, and as such, we are making it happen. Meaning, we are reviving, we are sending ourselves back to the ages. What was happening in the old days?
The 8th Ijakadi Festival was attended by sons and daughters of Ofa at home and abroad, as well as their friends and well wishers, including traditional rulers from all over Nigeria. Ofa is an agrarian community that is well known for the cultivation of sweet potato and the home of the oldest community secondary school in northern Nigeria, Ofa Grammar School. Babatunde Jimba, Kwara TV News.